On Google Earth, there is a fun game that you can play. It's called Where on Earth is Carmen Sandiego? So Carmen Sandiego is a thief and you are given some clues in this game and you have to find Carmen Sandiego using those clues. The fun part about this game is that in finding Carmen Sandiego, you learn a lot about different famous places on Earth. So this is the game. You are a detective. And here is your first assignment. The crown jewels have been stolen from London, and it looks like the work of our thief Carmen Sandiego, and you have to catch her. So this game uses Google Earth, and the first option you get is this magnifying glass, and if you click this, you get a list of witnesses whom you can interview to get your clues. And then once you've got your clues and you now know where you think Carmen Sandiego may be hiding, then you click this aeroplane and you fly using Google Earth, you fly to that destination. So let's play this game. And like I said, the fun part about the game is that you will learn a lot about different famous cities on Earth. And here we are now in London. So you can use Google Earth just the way you have been using, and you can see London virtually. And in the game, you also get information about the cities that you visit. So for example, here it's saying London was founded in the 1st century AD and has long been home to English royalty. Let's click the magnifying glass. And now in London, it's giving us several landmarks: Tower of London, Buckingham Palace, and Tower Bridge. So let's first go to Tower of London. So again, enjoy the virtual tour of London. And here we are at Tower of London. And before we go and look at what the witnesses are saying, let's enjoy these views of London. And again, just the way you know how to use Google Earth, you can zoom in, you can go 2D or 3D. So using this street view icon, when you click on it, you get all these blue dots, and if you click on any of these blue dots, you will get a photograph, a real photograph somebody has taken and shared on Google Earth from that particular location. So here is Tower of London. So while playing this game, make sure that you enjoy these beautiful cities. And once you have seen this view, then let's go and see what our first witness is saying. She's saying, "I saw the person you are looking for, and she asked whether Mount Fuji is still active." So this is your clue. You have to figure out where is Mount Fuji. Now, if you know that Mount Fuji is in Japan, then that's great. But if you don't know, then you can go on Google and you can search where is Mount Fuji. And it tells you that Mount Fuji is in Japan. So that's our first clue, and that tells us that maybe she is heading to Carmen Sandiego, is heading to Japan. But just to be sure, let's also visit another landmark in London, Buckingham Palace. And like I said, you could straight go to Japan, but one, to be sure, and two, to enjoy these cities that you are visiting and get a virtual tour of these cities, it's nice to look at all the clues. So here we are looking at the Buckingham Palace, and you can again zoom in and see the Buckingham Palace in a close-up view. You can click this street view icon and you can click on any of these dots and you can look at Buckingham Palace based on a real photograph taken from that spot. So let's look at the second clue. It reads, "A reliable source told me she changed her currency for yen." So again, if you know yen is the currency of which country, then that's great. Otherwise, head back and to Google and just say yen is the currency of which country. And it tells you Japan. So now we've got two clues that are telling us that Carmen Sandiego is in Japan. But to learn more about the city and to be very sure, let's also look at Tower Bridge. So enjoy this flyover of London, and that is the Tower Bridge. Again, you can click the icon, and so that's a real photograph of Tower Bridge in London. And let's look at the next clue. It reads, all I know is that she left in a vehicle flying a flag with a red circle. So if you know which country has a flag with a red circle, great. Otherwise, you can Google it. But as we just saw, Japan, the flag of Japan is this big red dot. So now we are very sure that we have to go to Japan. So now click on this aeroplane button and choose a city. So your options are Tokyo, Nairobi, Athens, and St. Louis. Now, if you know which of these cities is in Japan, that's great. If not, then again Google it. But we know that Tokyo is the capital of Japan. So let's click on Tokyo and let's fly on Google Earth from London. We are going all the way to Tokyo. And there is Carmen Sandiego, and it says, Carmen Sandiego, you must be on the right track. So we know that we have come to the right country. And here you can read a little about Tokyo. Enjoy an aerial view of Tokyo. What a densely populated city Tokyo is. And then click on the magnifying glass. And here are the landmarks in Tokyo that you can visit. Sensoji Buddhist Temple, Mount Fuji, and Tokyo Sky Tree. Like that, you fly to different places, you solve the clues. More importantly, you learn about those places, enjoy the fantastic aerial views and the real photographs, and solve this crime. Have fun playing this game.